the Lord. He is most worthy of our praise. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords.
He aids us against the enemy.